You can see I've got a folder open here. When I click that, if it's already open, it minimizes it. Click it again and it comes back. What if I want to have my music folder and my documents folder beside each other so I can move files from one place to the other? To open two folders side by side, instead of just clicking it, just hold down the shift key when you click it, and you can see that has opened another folder, and now I could put that there and drag something from one to the other.